Feeling every song that the radio played. Everybody thinks of feeling things that go down in dangerous song in a red dirt town in the land. Just across the line and a little southeast of Meridian. She loved her brother, I remember back when he was fixing up a 49 in the end. Little sister gonna ride the wind up around the moon and back again. Never got further than Vietnam. He was standing there with her when the telegram come from Lillian. And I was like, swear, about a million miles from Meridian. She said, I'm not too far from a red dirt girl. Somewhere out there is this great big world. Stars may fall on Alabama, but one of these days I'm gonna swing my hammer down away from this red dirt town. I'm gonna make a joyful sound. She grew up tall and she grew up thin. Buried that old dog at the end by a great myrtle bush in the back of the yard. Daddy turned mean and her mama leaned guard. Got in trouble with a boy from town. Figured that she might as well settle down, so she dug right in. Across the red dirt line, just a little southeast of Meridian. But it never did take. It was just another way for the heart to break. So she learned to bend. One thing they don't tell you about the blues, when you got them, you can keep on falling, cause there ain't no bottom and there ain't no end. At least not for Lillian. Nobody knows when she started to skid. She was only 27 and she had 5 kids. Could have been the whiskey, could have been the pills, could have been the dream she was trying to kill. But there won't be a mention in the news of the world about the life and the death of a red dirt girl named Lillian. Never got any further across the line of Meridian. And the stars may fall on Alabama tonight. She finally laid that hammer down without a sound in the red dirt.
Thanks, you guys.
One known name, Emily Harris. Beautiful song.
Thanks, you guys. I forgot the first lyrics there, but I don't think anyone really noticed. It kind of sounds similar. But.
Happy 10th anniversary to Large Media.
Yeah. Yes, happy 10th anniversary to Large Media. Our friends out there, they have a podcasting service. You did a podcasting service, so you know someone that needs a podcasting service, or you know someone that knows someone that needs a podcasting service. Let them tell them about Large.
I need one.
Wind is wet, leaves are blowing, your ship is going down. So don't go alone as long as you can, cause the water is stronger than the fisherman. If a miracle
guys, you know, making decisions back here. Hope everyone's having a good night. We're getting a little spiritual now. Hope everyone's cool with that. We're gonna reach up to a higher plane now.
This is my favorite song to play, so this is for all you. Thanks for
this. Yes, this is Jeremy's favorite song. It's hard because we have two songs about mountains. I always get confused which one.
I went up to the mountain because you asked me to. Up over the clouds to where thank you.
Nancy Griffith. Not the one who just passed away. Nancy Griffith?
God rest her soul.
Patty Griffin is Patty Griffin. Then. Sorry, it's not the one who just passed away. It's Patty Griffin. It's my mistake. Sorry. Patty Griffin still rest in peace.
More like jam and olive oil. Jam and
to go listen to Ryan Adams.
We wouldn't play Ryan Adams songs. My God, that'd be crazy. Ryan Adams, totally sure of that.
Thank you.
Two arms around me, heaven to ground me, and a family that always calls me home. Four wheels to get there, enough love to share, and a sweet, sweet, sweet song.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That's ours, but we never did anything with it, so. You find that where you find it. It's good to see you all tonight. Thanks for being with us.
Different types of music. That's how it goes too.
That's what they call in the business, playing the odds. Not really, I'm just kidding.
It's very true. We haven't played this song for a really long time, so see how it goes. We'll try it.
Leave the sadness.
Spiral of these.
I'd like to once again thank Kyle Chitty and What's Around Us End for ripping this place down.
Yeah, they sound awesome. You guys sound so good.
Shout us out.
See more of them. I know.
We're better because of you.
Said that? I second it.
Tina, this one's for you.
We actually wrote this song when we stayed with our friend Tina back there. Same Tina from Large. If you need a podcast, or you know someone that needs a podcast, or you know someone that needs a podcast, then Tina's the same girl that we were talking about before. She graciously let us sleep on her. Yes, right there. She graciously let us sleep on her.
This girl.
And jam all over New York. It's kind of fun.
You hear that, Tina? You hear that, Tina?
Thanks all for hanging out with us tonight.
Alright, we're gonna play a song that like 98% pretty much there with it, but just so we don't fuck it up. We're gonna put the lyrics up here, this is like old school.
Out of my eyes.
thanks to you guys. This is a song we recently discovered. Actually, Jeremy discovered it. And we liked it. So we're going to do it. Come give us a hug right now.
Oh, yeah.
It's a little spiritual, I think. Pretty sure it is.
It does help when people dance. I mean.
That was very sneaky. Nobody saw it.
So good to see you all again. Thank you. Thanks for being here. Yeah. Sheldon, thank you for the showcase. every first Wednesday, and I think more. So just keep your eyes on the Conor Byrne site. Seriously, I'm not messing around. Sheldon runs a lot of music in this town because he does the Sunday night open mic. He selects people from that to come play this, and that's shows. You know, those guys move up to Saturdays, Fridays, get Ballard pocket.
My friend Kelly gave me Band of Horses tickets for Monday. That was pretty nice of him because you can't make it. So we're gonna try to play this song for you, Kelly.
To the bottom, dear, I had to fall, but you really caught me. You really caught me, dear, to the bottom where I fall.
Thank you.
Should we try a new one?
Yes.
It's like one of my favorites.
Yes.
Yes, it could.
All right, we'll try it.
That I would never lose my health. made a promise to myself.
Thanks, you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you for playing a lot of studio audience. Thank you very much.
Bumble.
Are we? Sweet! Fuck yeah! That's what we're talking about. For you guys, from us to you, us to you.
Will be seeing you again the next time we're in town.
What?